Hi, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. Well, that was the song we were going to do. And I heard that in my car on XM's Sirius Satellite Radio. Of course, that's Eddie Money. And there, I was listening to either Deep Tracks or Classic Rewind, which I seem to be listening to mostly in the car. Those are right up my alley, as you guys could probably figure out by now. So we'll get to that. But I wanted to... We're going to go through the Eddie Money records that I do own, but you guys might find this sacrilege because this is called Curtis Collects Vinyl Records, but Curtis also owns some pretty good CDs too. And of course I own this on vinyl, but the reason I bought it recently is, of course you all know, this is the great follow-up to 461 Ocean Boulevard, Slow Hand, Eric Clapton, of course. Well, this is the 35th anniversary edition release, and it is, there's two CDs on it. One is the entire album remastered and expanded with four bonus tracks on there, and I bought it because I wanted to really hear this Looking at the Rain, a great cover song originally done and written by Gordon Lightfoot. Then on CD 2 it's a live concert from 1977 at the Hammersmith Odeon. So I really recommend this. This is really terrific. And this is the 35th anniversary of Slow Hand. You guys know this quite well. And, well, what's the connection between this and this record that we're going to play? Well, I'll get to that in 1 second. But for the meantime, here is some of the Eddie Money records that I own. This is called Playing for Keeps, and I marked down here Trinidad, which is a great song. You know, Eddie Money, I think, is pretty underrated. I think he's got some great musicians, excellent studio session guys playing, producers, well-known guys like Tom Dowd, Richie Zito, and this is Can't Hold Back. No Control, this had this monster smash hit Shaking on it. No Control, the cover track, this was produced by Tom Dowd. And Bill Graham Management gets a shout out on this one. This put him on the map. This had, of course, two tickets to paradise. So, great. So, we were going to play Gimme Some Water from this record. Life for the Taking. One of his early records, I think, maybe first or second. And then I was sampling it before I was going to play Gimme Some Water. And then the follow-up song, which is the last song on side one, is called Rock and Roll the Place. And I thought, wow, I like that song even better. So what's the connection? The Eric Clapton Slow Hand was produced by Glyn Johns, and this record was produced by his brother, Andy Johns. I want to make sure I get that right. I read that. Or he's one of the song producers on this. I saw, recorded and mixed by Andy Johns. So those are pretty famous brothers in the record making business. So let's get this song queued up before we go any further. Rock and Roll the Place.
Baby, pretty as a bat.
great song, kind of a find, kind of a deep track. Again, what a nice little discovery. Was going to set out to talk to you guys and play Give Me Some Water. Now check that one out too, okay? But I'm not going to do that because I don't like to double up because I got a lot of ground to cover. All right, so thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. This was another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records, and we'll see you back here next time.